Hello everyone. You are watching my YouTube channel. I'm Shyam sir and my channel name is Shyam Sundar Mane, which is on my name. Welcome to my next this video. Today we are talking about how other native speaker can learn good English. Basically, today I have made up my mind to make this entire video in English language, and I hope you will love it. Actually, most of the people have the scarcity of the vocabulary, just maybe because they are not studying it, learning it, or maybe they are lagging behind in a learning procedure. So it is very important, guys, that when you or when we start to learn any language, we should have at least a working vocabulary of that particular language. When I think of my journey from a Marathi speaker to English speaker, what I remember is I have started to work on my vocabulary at very initial stage. Like, I still remember I used to learn daily 10 to 15 words, new words each day, and my friends do verify it that whether I had learned it well or not. So basically, today I'm giving you a basic hack to learn English actually. So my advice to you guys is what you need to focus on vocabulary. You need to focus on working vocabulary at least. It is said that generally an individual needs at least 7,000 word of any language to learn it. So let's do it. I'll tell you how to improve the vocabulary. Basically, we need a really working vocabulary. We are not going to be a really great author, orator, or something like that. In English, our prime objective is what? To learn spoken English or to command over English, to have our day-to-day conversation with the people, as English is now international language. So since it has been growing and getting high or most valued place in the global world, so that's why people are generally started to learn English. So this is my channel dedicated for learning English as well as soft skills. So today, very first time I have been today at the first time I'm making this video in entirely English language. So very first we should have general awareness about everything. Like in our day-to-day life, in our daily routine, we use most of the things. We come across lots of things, lots of objects, lots of products, lots of services, and many more. So we have to deliberately learn, deliberately try to copy the accent, try to learn the spelling, and try to learn that word which we are using in daily use. And basically, when I look into Marathi, which is my mother tongue, I see many words from English have directly entered into the Marathi. Like most of the time we're using hotel, restaurant, a glass, tea, coffee, many words we are using as it is in many local languages. So there is not a big issue to learn or to pick up those words. It's very easy. You just have a keen attention towards it, that which word I'm using and from which language it has come to my language. So if you even keep eye on those words, even you will get very easily the working knowledge of any working knowledge of English language. So first I would suggest you to have a general awareness and listen carefully the words you are using. Then I would suggest you that find the categorized vocabulary section. Like you just make a plan that today I will learn the names of all fruits. Then again plan another day, then determine that on that particular day you will learn all about vegetables, then fruits, flowers, vegetables, human body parts, clothes, then like things which are in and around in our home, like bedroom, kitchen, something which we use in our day-to-day life. So if you categorize the vocabulary and if you start learning, if you are giving a dedicated time to particular category, like for this week I will learn all the fruits in English, for this week I will learn all the vegetables in English, all the grunts in English, all the body parts in English, all the verbs in English, all useful adjectives in English. So if we work on the vocabulary in this way, that is going to help us out like anything. And guys, I would suggest that you will never ever get escape from learning vocabulary. So vocabulary is very base of any language, of any language. It is like a capital, and if you want to run a business, you need a working capital. Similarly, if you want to speak any language, you should have at least 7,000 verbs, sorry, 7,000 vocabulary and words. So this is what I want you to suggest, and take a hands-on experience on everything. Like when you're learning fruits, just go visit fruit market, try to remember, try to keep the pictures in your mind, try to visualize those things you are using. And after learning lots of vocabulary, use this technique, which is called as a code mixing. Basically, code mixing is a technique in which it is a linguistic term in which we mix the word from foreign language to any language. So you may mix the words you learn into your language. For example, आप हिंदी में बात कर रहे हो तो it's not an issue. जब आप हिंदी में सब्जी मार्केट में जाएंगे तो you can ask like I want some potato, I want some apples. Like you can go for that, and I recommend you to go for that. Believe on code mixing and code switching. Don't never hesitate to mix two languages, because until or unless you start practicing, it will never happen. So if you like my video, subscribe to my channel, share my videos, and put a comment if you want to get more information about how to learn English and all. This is my initiative, first video in English. So I'm Shamsa signing off. Thank you.